its features in detail and understand how they work. The Family Hub mobile app is your one-stop shop for all the advanced mobile features that come along with your new Family Hub refrigerator. You can add up to 6 profiles or user accounts to the Family Hub. Let's see how it works. Enter the Settings app. From the list of options, touch Profile. Next, touch Add to create a profile. Enter a name and choose a desired avatar. Next, touch Connect to connect a Samsung account with the profile. On this screen, log in with your ID and password for the Samsung account. And then tap on Sign In. Your profile has been created. Touch Done to finish. For the Family Hub app to work with Fridge, each Family Hub user's profile must be connected with a separate Samsung account. To link the app and the Fridge, just sign in to the Family Hub mobile app on your phone with a Samsung account that is on your Family Hub refrigerator. You can easily sync your Google or Microsoft 365 calendars to your Family Hub refrigerator. Begin by opening the calendar widget on Family Hub's home screen. You can add items directly on the calendar without syncing. But if you want to have one calendar across all your devices, select Add Calendars. Now, next to your profile, touch Add Calendars again. Select your calendar type. In this case, we will select Google. Enter in your email address associated with the account and tap on Next. Enter the password too and tap on Sign In. Review the access information and select Allow. Use the toggles to select what you want to show on your calendar and then tap on Confirm. Now go back to the calendar and you can see any events or reminders from your Google Calendar. When you tap the Add Event icon and input an event, it will pop up on any device connected to your Google Calendar. You can use the Whiteboard app on the Samsung Family Hub Fridge to write or draw notes and messages for everyone in your household to view from any location. You can create or edit messages from your Family Hub or from your mobile using the Family Hub app. To add a whiteboard while using the fridge, tap Apps and open the Whiteboard app. Next, select the desired pen and use the options on the top. Do choose between a text note, emoticons, picture, or a voice memo. Once you have finished writing the note, tap Save. Your note will now be visible on your Family Hub and the mobile app. Remember when we used to put magnets to the front of our refrigerators? With Samsung Family Hub refrigerator, you can still pin those pictures, but in a digital format. You can use the Gallery app to use the photo album on the Family Hub refrigerator. To see pictures from your recent family trip, you need to simply go to Family Hub app on your mobile to upload photos. Tap Upload Photos, review access information and then touch Allow Access. Select the images that you want to upload to the fridge and touch Upload. The images that you select will appear in the gallery. You can also upload photos to your social media account with a simple touch. Is there a way to manage all family members' chores? Well, yes. With the To-Do List app on the Family Hub refrigerator, you can share important tasks with family members so that everyone is on the same page. To list the tasks, tap Apps and open the To-Do List app. Next, select your profile or the family member's profile for whom you want to leave a task to do. In the Add Item box, type the desired text. You can add as many items as required. You You can also cross out a task when it gets completed by simply tapping the checkbox next to it. Ever thought of leaving quick notes for your family without using a pen or paper? Well, it's now possible thanks to the Memo app on the Family Hub. Tap Apps and open the Memo. Touch the T icon if you want to type a message in text. Press the microphone to record a voice message or use your finger to write or draw in freehand. You can also add your favorite emoji or a great picture from the album. Tap the profile icon to specify which family member you want to leave the note for. When you're done, just tap Save to leave your message. The View Inside feature is perfect for those times when you forget to take the grocery shopping list with you. While you are at the store, simply open the Family Hub mobile app and check the View Inside option. The three cameras located in the fridge will show you exactly what you have in the main compartment. The View Inside feature is not just for looking. While you're looking directly at the food item, just tap it and add it to your food list so that Family Hub can remember it and track its expiration date. Now enter the name of the food item in the search box and mark its location. The entry and the expiration dates will be auto-tagged. Once done, touch Add and let go. The food item has now been tagged and added successfully. You can also add an item to your shopping list to add it to yourself for purchasing later. You can even add a food memo. Family Hub can play radio while you prepare food for your family. All you have to do is tap the TuneIn app and touch Browse. You can scroll through different categories and select one. In our case, we select local radio, Radio City. Use the Smart View on your Family Hub refrigerator to keep up with all the TV program or important broadcasts even when you are stuck in the kitchen. To begin with, tap Smart View. Your fridge will begin to scan for available devices nearby. From the list, select your Smart TV. A connecting prompt will appear on your TV, and when the connection is successful, you will see your TV screen mirrored on your refrigerator. You can control the TV's volume from your fridge with the on-screen remote located at the bottom of the screen. In a similar fashion, you can mirror your phone and see its content on the Family Hub. Did you ever imagine a day when you could talk to your refrigerator and it would actually listen to you? With Bixby on Family Hub, you can ask to see the contents of your fridge or even start playing music without touching the screen. To view the voice interaction, say the wake word and then the command. Let's see some examples. Hi Bixby. Open View Inside.
Got it. Let's take a look at View Inside here.
The Samsung Family Hub 3.0 refrigerator also has some amazing additional features like precise chef cooling and flex zone. I am sure you will agree that Samsung's Family Hub refrigerator is definitely more than a fridge. It has the power to transform your kitchen and bring significant changes in the way your family lives and communicates. With this refrigerator, you will be among the first few to take a huge step forward in your modern kitchen. Thank you for choosing Samsung.